What's going on, guys? Cakeman Outdoors here. Today we're out here shooting Easter eggs using the Savage Mark II 22 long rifle. Got the Marlin up there with the scope on it. We're going to use that too. Got a couple of small Easter eggs and a big one way up there in the tree. High, big one. Got some down here by this spinner target. Got some more we're going to put out once we shoot these ones. A couple of them got a little bit of water in them, but most of the Easter eggs have holes in them, so it's kind of tricky. Well, all right, let's get this, do some shooting right now. Get into it. Today, I actually remembered to bring the 10-round magazine. Last time, for the Savage, I was just using the 5-round. All right, we're going to get to it. Here's the 5-round. Here's the 10-round, I mean. I didn't have this last time. Using Remington Thunderbolt. Take another shot at the small one. Hit it. Now I'm going to shoot the green Easter egg. Bottom left. One of these drugs I shot went flying all over. Now I'm gonna shoot the big one up in the tree. I couldn't get no water in that because there's a bunch of holes in it, but I wanna shoot it right now real quick. Then we'll go, I'll show you the damage to it. We hit it right there, right through, and came out the other side. Nice exit hole. All right, now we're gonna get to it. squirrels out down there. Can't wait to get back, kill some of them suckers. I'm gonna shoot the one on the orange one in the wood thing. Bingo! Here we go. Let's shoot some more. Gonna shoot one of the spinners. Now I'm going to shoot the green one on the top, the egg, left-handed. Let's see if I can hit it left. I really never shot much left. But see how this goes. Bingo! Now we're going to go check out what we got here. Busted, hole right through that one, right to the other side. Oh. A little bit of lead left in there. I don't know. That's kind of cool. These other ones, they're all busted. So we busted this board here. That's what I had the egg sitting on. Look at all the green stuff. There's a whole thing of lead right here stuck in it. If I can get it out, I'll show you guys. Let the piece of lead out, guys. Probably can't see that. Just like the tip of it's all met in like a circle ball. Alright, we got some more Easter eggs to shoot. Got one there. Alright, get ready to shoot some more. Give us a couple minutes, we're going to get a couple more ready. I'm going to get loaded up right now. And we're going to throw some more out. It's going to be might be the longest video I ever did. I'm not really sure. Not sure what it's at right now, but figure it out. Should be a good video, though. Smash the like button. Alright, now we're getting the water into one of the big ones. I got one with probably an inch of water in the bottom of it. I'm gonna shoot it before it runs all out. Blew the crap out of this one. Went through it. Huge hole.
Two of them. Yeah, that one's an exit, one's an enter.
Got a couple more Easter eggs to shoot that we haven't shot yet. Get to it. The old fidget spinners that we shot before, they're down there. Hit the camera. That was a good one. Last one, then we gotta get out some more. Pop. This one I haven't got shot yet. Freaking wind's pretty blowing pretty good here. Guess I can put some more lead in that little piece of wood. Guys, I'm gonna shoot one more Easter egg. I'm gonna cut it right there. So I shoot this last one. Rock and roll. kind of hard because it's swaying back and forth because of the wind. See if I can hit it now. Got it. That sucker's dead. Guys, I think I'm gonna cut the video here. Hope you like it. Make sure to smash the like button. Subscribe if you haven't already. Make sure to like if you really like this video. I think it's gonna be a good one. Alright guys, peace out.